A MiG-29K aircraft was stranded on the taxiway at Dabolim Airport on Tuesday afternoon after its tyre bursted at around 12:30. The incident happened when the aircraft was on a taxiway ahead of its regular sortie.
यहाँ साइड से ये फाइव के लिए दिख रहा है, उसकी टॉप दिख रहा है।